Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Sly 2, Band of Thieves. And let's continue the game where we last left off. Which is checking which missions we still have. We have one for Sly and one for Bentley. But I think I'm hearing a bottle sound near the entrance, so I'm gonna check that out before I'll do some missions. We still miss four. Now let's look around. Where I heard a sound of that clinking bottle. Let's go to the higher altitude. No. Oh. Well. Oh, there he is. Right. Okay, that leaves three. If I only find three more. Let's head towards that area and do the mission. Oh. Ah, I see a bottle over there. Now this leaves only two. Two more. Hey, there's one. Okay, we only need one. Where would I find it? But more importantly, how do I get up there? I'll do that mission for Sly. I'm still a bit Oh, crap. Didn't meant to do that. How do I get up there? How do I actually get up there? Oh. Okay. This leads me here. How do I get up? Oh. Way too confusing. To climb over there. Oh, I really have to backtrack all that way. I guess I do. I can't jump from there. Guess I can go from there. Go the long way around. Right.
We've been contracted to acquire that huge ruby of Rajan's for a local crime ring. In exchange for the goods, they'll set us up with a Cherry Bomb 500 for the heist.
A Cherry Bomb 500? That's a lot of kick.
Trust me, we'll need it. To get that ruby free from its moorings, you might have to whack it a few times with your cane.
I'm on it.
On the way.
Now we play as Murray. Wait. I think I hear the of the bottle. Let's keep an eye out. Ah, there. Nice. We got all. Well, that's good. I can now get and go and unlock the safe. Thank you. are you? Get up there as Murray. Well, that'll be a challenge. Its own challenge.
Ruby with your stomp move. Despite its size, that rock is really fragile. Bentley will run ahead and inflate cushions that are safe to throw the ruby onto. Use them, or this operation's a bust. Now, head out to our rendezvous near the waterfall.
This ruby is near flawless. I'll recommend to my superiors that we purchase it. Take it to our buyer and complete the contract.
Well, that would have been too easy. Now wait for me, Bentley. Let's hope I don't have to do it all the way. No, thank you. Thankfully. I need to go. I can't jump while I'm carrying this. That's how I do it. Bloody hell. Okay, so don't throw the guards. Okay, one more time.
The Cooper Gang certainly lives up to its reputation. This is a true Indian treasure. We will honor the bargain and provide a cherry bomb 500 at the time the turtle requested.
Okay, now let's head back to the hideout. Think where Rajan's office actually was. I can't really recall. Oop. Now where did I place that bug? Oh yeah, I think I now remember. It was somewhere over here that I needed to go. Yes.
secret, or this last code would have been impossible. Try 386.
Okay, back to the hideout. Quickest route. Oh, no. Camera. No matter. Back in the hideout. Okay, so when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we will do Bentley's mission, and possibly after that we will face Rajan. But that'll be in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.